The three jewels are quite simply the Buddha, the enlightened human spiritual teacher, the founder of the whole Buddhist tradition or religion even. The Dharma is simply his teaching, the teaching of the way that leads to the achievement of the state of enlightenment, the same state of enlightenment that the Buddha himself achieved. The Sangha is the spiritual community, as we call it, of all those who are following the Dharma, the Buddha's teaching, and trying to become like the Buddha, trying to realize the state of enlightenment or Buddhahood. So these are the three jewels. And going for refuge, or going for refuge to the three jewels, means making the three jewels the most important thing in your life.